no excuses. I got no excuses. I got no excuses.
What's up, JK fam?
Are we back with another video?
Welcome, welcome, welcome back.
You know?
Welcome to our channel. If you're new, all you gotta do is press on the subscribe button. We love to have you on
in our the JK family.
Yeah, man. Yeah. Yeah.
You guys need to relax with the subscription.
And you have no excuses because we have good content. We're funny dudes. And we would love for you to be on our family. So please hit that subscribe button. If you want to be notified, click on the notification bell. We upload weekly, bro. So you always want to be up to date with our content. Today's a special day again.
We'll continue this NF journey, bro.
Yeah, so this one is No Excuses.
From his new album, The Search.
Yeah. Super, super excited. So without further ado, we're about to hit this track and gonna be blown away.
Well, it better be half bars, bro.
Better be half bars.
It's New English, bro.
New English 101. Let's do this.
Bars. Do it, bro. Bro, press play, bro.
Put your recipe. Got good chemistry. See my vision. Rainbow smitten. You can be my lover.
Le Nissan Kicks. Kicks. À votre rythme.
We got bars, bro.
I got no excuses. Hey. Yeah, they ask me where I learned to do this. Self-taught, checking things off my to-do list. Trick my temper like my family, I ain't trying to lose it. Say a little, do a lot. Woo! No.
Self-taught?
Wow.
This is like, bruh. Bring it back.
Bro, bring it back, bro. What you said, treat my family?
No, I treat my my issues like I don't know.
Something like my
excuse
family.
Excuse this!
Oh, you go back.
You tap it, bro.
Yeah. I got no excuses. Hey. Yeah, they ask me where I learned to do this. Self-taught, checking things off my to-do list. Trick my temper like my family, I ain't trying to lose it. Say a little, do a lot.
Like no excuses. I got no excuses. Yeah, I got no excuses. I got no excuses. Yeah, I got no.
Yeah. Yo, this industry is so confusing. Hard to tell who's really with me or who's trying to use me. If I told you I respect you, I ain't say it loosely. I don't throw those words around, it's just not how I do things. Hey.
Bro, I just feel like going ham, bro. Huh?
Bro, it's one of those guy hams. Needs to, bro.
Yo, can we go ham though, bro?
We will, bro.
I want to go ham, bro. It's like that kick of the bass, bro.
Bro, the bars, bro. The bars, the industry, bro.
Bro, the industry's f***ing confusing, bro.
He's trying to see who's the real and the fakes, bro. Look. Bro.
The industry is so confusing. Hard to tell who's really with me or who's trying to use me. If I told you I respect you, I ain't say it loosely. I don't throw those words around, it's just not how I do things. I know I can be a nuisance. Ain't afraid to admit it if I think the shoe fits. People ask me where I've been, I've been writing new hits. Had to make my own plans, I don't need your 2 cents. I don't wanna hear excuses. I just like to make moves and make improvements. I just like to break rules. Maybe start some new trends. Live the life that I choose, cutting off the loose ends. Yeah, they ask me where I learned to do.
I like that he is somebody that takes care of himself and he does what the fuck he wants to do without excuses.
No excuses,
no
bro.
Excuses. It's like, you have your plans, don't fucking barge into mine. I want to do my shit and I'm making hits. Hits after
hits. Hits, bro.
Bruh.
Hits after bars after hits.
After bars.
Bro, you got bars, bro. You got bars.
But
you need to relax with these beats.
No excuses, bro.
No excuses,
you
bro.
You need to relax.
You need to f***ing relax.
Bro, yeah? I want to on one of these f***ing courses, man. I want to just go insane, man, on this f***ing.
Yo, you can drop off the balcony, bro. Go nuts, bro.
Who's it? Make improvements. I just like to break rules, maybe start some new trends. Live the life that I choose, cutting off the loose ends.
I
they ask me where I learned to do this. Self-taught, checking things off my to-do list. Treat my temper like my family. trying to lose it. Say a little, do a lot. Woo! No excuses. Hey, hey, I got no excuses. Yeah, I got no excuses. Yeah, there's a couple things that I'm confused with. I just did an interview, the guy was pretty clueless. You don't have to know the album names of all my music. But
no, bro, you saying something, man.
Bro, he told that guy he's clueless, bro.
He's like, you don't need to know all the names of my
the album,
songs,
bro. The songs, bro. He's
but
clueless, bro. Rewind it, bro.
Let him finish, man.
Excuses. Yeah, I got no excuses. Woo. I got no excuses. Yeah,
sit down.
Yeah. There's a couple things that I'm confused with. I just did an interview, the guy was pretty clueless. You don't have to know the album names of all my music, but at least try to find out who you in the room with. I like facts, I don't like a song.
First.
Take a shot behind my back, I'ma catch a ballers. Why the game looking at
me? Behind my back, I'ma catch the motherfucking
bro, bullet. Gonna
bullets,
catch the bro. Bullet, bro. Bro, try to catch this, bro.
Oh! Okay.
Bruh. Yo, the guy got bars.
Bars, bro.
Have to know the album names of all my music, but at least try to find out who you in the room with.
Hey.
I like facts, I don't like a sermon. Take a shot behind my back, I'ma catch a bullet. Why the game looking at me like I'm just a tourist? They should know I'm here to stay, this verse is getting boring. Twisted mind of a lyricist, listen while I experiment. Visualize it's imperative, big surprises and scary tricks. Hey, this time, yes, we're here again. Sitting silence, don't care for it. Criticizing my character isn't wise, so beware of it. Look at what you're telling me, do what I
Bro, stop this, bro. Bro, he switched three flows, bro.
I like the how he switched. When he's like,
this flow is getting boring. That's what he said, no?
Yeah, but before that, he's like, I'm here to stay. You know, like, this rap thing doesn't, like, this rap, the game.
Bro, the game thinks I'm a tourist.
That's it. The game,
bro, the game thinks I'm a tourist,
but
bro.
But he's here to stay. And he's like, this flow is f***ing boring, and then
let's switch it, bro.
The f***, bro.
Bro, the bars, bro.
Jesus Christ, man.
Bro, I've been back.
Bro, you went like triple back, bro.
I got no excuses.
Relax,
yeah,
man.
I got no. Yeah. There's a couple things that I'm confused with. I just did an interview, the guy was pretty clueless. You don't have to know the album names of all my music, but at least try to find out who you in the room with. I like facts, I don't like a sermon. Take a shot behind my back, I'ma catch a bullet. Why the game looking at me like I'm just a tourist? They should know I'm here to stay, this verse is getting boring. Twisted mind of a lyricist, listen while I experiment. Visualize it's imperative, big surprises and scary tricks. Hey, this time, yes, we're here again. In silence, don't care for it. Criticizing my character isn't wise, so beware of it. Forget what you're telling me, do what I got, man. I got the remedy, one of a kind, but they never selected me. I don't fit in with the rumors, celebrities. I wanna know when they bring up my legacy. There was nobody that ever come mention me, saying that I wasn't making it rapper, they're doing it cleverly. Did what I had to and gave it my everything. Yeah, they ask me where I learned to do this. Self-taught, checking things on my to-do list. Treat my temper like my
I like that whole verse. You know, I like the whole verse.
Bro, he was stating facts, bro.
Bro, like, it was bars.
After bars.
Bars after bars.
But don't forget, the bars too.
The bars right after the bars.
Yeah, but what about the bars before of the bars?
Like
they had the bars.
Bro. I like how he puts himself in a different space.
Something with celebrities.
Yeah, he's like, I'm in a room with celebrities.
And my legacy, bro.
But I love that part also where he's like, twist these words and like these lyrics and whatnot.
Bro,
it's like a mind game, but
like, twisted something, bro, with the lyric, bro. Jesus Christ, bro.
And the clown, it was a clown sound, bro. It had a clown like playful melody.
Bullets, why the game looking at me like I'm just a tourist? They should know I'm here to stay, this verse is getting boring. Twisted mind of a lyricist, listen while I experiment. Visualize it's imperative, big surprises and scary tricks. Hey, this time, yes, we're here again. Sitting silence, don't care for it. Criticizing my character isn't wise, so beware of it. Forget what you're telling me, do what I got, man. I got the remedy, one of a comment that never selected me. I don't fit in with the rumors, celebrities. I wanna know when they bring up my legacy. nobody that ever come mention me saying that I wasn't making the rap and doing it cleverly. Did what I had to and giving my everything. Yeah, they ask me where I learned to do this. Self-taught, checking things on my to-do list. Trim my temper.
No other artist?
There's no other artist that does it clever than
me.
Yeah.
Bro. Bars.
Yeah. Bro, he's stating that he's different. He's stating that
he is, bro.
He's nothing like them.
He's an outcast.
Yeah, you could say he's an outcast, but he fits in to this rap
game. And he has a song called Outcast.
Bars.
Bro, you got bars, bro. Bars. Is it done?
No, man, we got to
fight. Like my family, I ain't trying to lose it. Say a little, do a lot. Woo! No excuses, yeah. Yo, they ask me where I learned to do this. Self-taught, checking things on my to-do list. String my temper like my family, I ain't trying to lose it. Say a little, do a lot. Woo! No excuses.
Say a little, do a lot.
I got no excuses.
I love that line, bro.
I got no excuses.
You know, like, there's a lot of artists that f***ing spit bars and say, like, spit super facts, being like, I do this, I did this.
They say a lot.
Stay silent, bro.
Yeah, yeah. What did he say? He said,
say
little,
do a lot.
Do a lot, bro. But the other people say a lot, but they do shit.
Yeah, exactly, do less.
My boy.
An F.
You need to relax, bro.
Bro.
Okay?
You are awesome.
Bro.
You're an awesome motherfucker, bro.
Bro, you're genius, bro.
Bro. The wordplay,
yeah, bro.
The change of fucking flows, right? You, I'd say something, bro.
Bro, I can't. I don't know what to say, bro. The only thing I have to say is, bro, bars. Yeah. This guy has bars. That's it. I can't anymore, bro. With this.
Yeah, I got no excuses. Yeah, yo, I got no.
I think it's done.
Yeah, I got no excuses.
Bro,
what a ride and a half. So I got that feeling where, you know, you're drawn into his words. Like, I get, like, you're drawn into his words.
Yeah, bro.
Like, you know, you have other artists where you listen and you're gonna, that's it. But you just focus and you're like.
Like, you don't skip one bar.
No, you're so
like
into
in the fast part. Okay, like, thank God we went back a bit because he lost.
Yeah, you got some words, but at least you get the whole gif of the
exactly,
song.
Exactly,
what he's saying, you know.
Like the whole concept, you know what he's gonna say, bro.
Yeah, and F, bro, again, bro, I don't know what to say, man. Like,
bro, the interview guy, he's clueless, bro.
Bro,
I'm still on
have,
that.
You have
bro.
No excuses to go in that room without knowing who he is. You
exactly.
You have to do your work, man.
Bro.
He went in thinking he's a nobody and he's gonna just go, okay, it's a job to
bro, yeah, nah, clueless, bro. You don't need to know my
yeah, just
the title
know what
of the song
is, bro.
Bro.
Do your job, dog.
Bro, interview guy, bro.
You got zero bars, bro.
You got zero bars, bro. You clueless, bro. How much would you rate it?
I give it a nice fucking 9.
Yeah.
A nice, nice, big fat 9.
9.5, bro.
Yeah, it's reached to the time, honestly, but I have nothing to say, man.
I would play it in the car, bro. It's a hype beat.
Bro, I feel like doing a trend, just going insane.
Bro, what are you doing, right? You want to do a dance choreography, too? Relax, bro.
Oh, no. This was a hype song. Had a good meaning, good flow.
Bars.
Bars after bars,
bro,
after bars. Packaged with
bro,
other bars.
Find me one song that this guy doesn't have bars.
It's true.
Tell me. Write it down on the comments. I'm waiting. One song that has zero bars.
Yeah, we're waiting.
We're waiting. Just go. Bro, why are you smiling, bro? We're waiting for the comments and you're smiling. Bro. Okay, yo, guys. Anyways. We're gonna do this now.
We're gonna end this video by saying we love you guys.
We love you guys.
Thank you for being part of this family.
All the JK fams from day one to this day, bro. We love you.
Yo, y'all are amazing.
We got you, guys.
You
We're
guys
never
are,
gonna stop.
Yeah, you guys are fantastic.
You know?
And to the new people that are watching, all you gotta do is subscribe because we want you part of the family. And I know you want to be part of the family.
Yeah, bro, be part of We Are Family.
Brothers and the sisters and me.
Thank you guys. We love you.